At the moment, we have two types of apprenticeship with Staffordshire University. We've got the higher foundation apprenticeship degree to form assistant practitioners, and we have the trainee nursing associate, which is part of the nursing associate apprenticeship, which is running nationally at the moment. They are both level 5 foundation degrees.
Care coaching works with the nursing associate apprenticeship and the assistant practitioners. With workforces today, we need development. We need them to have education. We also need them to have on-the-job training at the same time, and with the apprenticeship, it gives you both. It also encourages workforce to educate themselves more as well and believe in themselves and gives them more career focus.
I think people see apprenticeships as somebody like 16, but I'm obviously a mature student, so it's open to anybody really. I think, like I said, the word apprenticeship just scares people off a bit.
The best things was like the support network from the care coach team to the university, having the university being able to communicate with you via email or phone, or going in for one-to-one sessions, having the ability to be able to do clinical things in your workplace, so you're having your clinical, your practical, as well as your academic side.
Apprenticeships are very advantageous. It brings new staff and also gives you the potential and the opportunity to offer a challenge and development opportunities to our current and existing staff.
I found it really good. The module leaders were, you know, really supportive. They communicated to you, they gave you additional support should you need it. They were just there for you no matter what.
It provides a career progression pathway for people to develop and improve their careers. We get to see people grow, and that's a beautiful thing because it's all related to patient safety.
The university has been really good. The module lead and all the lecturers and all the group, I mean, we made a nice group of friends. Friends, you know, we'll all keep in touch with. And we've all helped each other as well.
The module leaders and lecturers are really good. They're always there for you to give you support and talk. The teaching skills has been really good, practical and academically.
We want gold standard throughout, and Staffordshire University gives us that.
Don't be scared to do it. Don't be afraid to put yourself out there and try and further your career.